Mesh from TechMesh, and today I will show you how you can hide any apps in your Android device. So you don't need to have root or anything, but I will show you two methods, one for rooted user and one for non-rooted user. So let's get started, shall we? So for doing that, first of all, you have to, for the first process for non-rooted user, you have to download this app called Parallel Space. You can find the app in the Play Store, and I will also provide the app's link in the description below. So in here, you have to go to the incognito section, and from here you have to search for the app you want to hide. And remember, if you have the app in your device, then it will prompt you to uninstall the app, or you can uninstall the app manually, and then you have to install the app through Parallel Spaces incognito section. So as you can see, I don't have the Viber installed in my device, so I will install the Viber through the Parallel Spaces incognito section. So just let me download the Viber. So after downloading the app, then you will be prompt with an uninstall option of the app, and you have to select uninstall, like as you can see I'm doing, then click OK. And this is not available in my device, just let me show you that I am searching for Viber. This is not available in my device, but if I go to the Parallel Space, then I can access my Viber app. So but just like doing the same process, you can hide any kind of Android apps in your Android device, in any kind of ROM or in any kind of stock Android, MIUI, ColorOS, any Android skin. So this was the process for non-rooted user. So that means everyone can do it. So if you have an Android device, then you can do it. So I will show my second method. This is only for rooted user. So if you have the device rooted just like I do, then what you have to do is you have to just download a simple app called CCSWE or whatever the app's name is. You have to just download this simple app from the Play Store. You can also find it in the Play Store. I will also provide the link in the description below. So then you have to open it and you have to grant it root permission, and here you have to just, you can see all the apps listed. You have to search for the app you want to hide, then just open, tap in, just keep pressing on it, and then here you can see hide icon. So by pressing the hide icon, then your apps will be hidden, but you can still access it by searching in your device. So, or you can also access it through going to the app CCSW. So that was the video. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you have any suggestion, then just let me know that in the comment section below.